Hello, this is a really quick video. I wasn't going to be doing this video today, but I come across an issue and I thought, well, I might as well put it on my channel because some other people might not be aware. So I got some music files sent to me today that I've not listened to in years and I didn't have them myself. So a friend kindly sent them over to me by WeTransfer there, which was just a zip file. So I just had to unzip them and then these are the music files here. So I've obviously wanted to listen to one, so I just opened it up with the ChromeOS media player. I'll pause that because it is copyright music. I wanted to open it up with the media player, so that's just any music file or video file. If you open it directly on ChromeOS, it uses this built-in ChromeOS media player. Now this ChromeOS media player isn't the best. It's okay. As you can see, I've got BLC down there, which is okay, but again, it's not, I don't think that's that great on ChromeOS. It works okay on Android, but not particularly on ChromeOS. But one thing I realized, I listened to it and I was using my Pixelbook Go, which is, don't get me wrong, really good sound, but I wanted to listen to it through my Yamaha amplifier so I could put all my speakers and the subwoofer just to get better sound. So I thought, well, I'll have to cast it. And the first thing I noticed is there's no cast icon. And I thought, surely it must be able to cast because this is Chrome OS and Chromecast is Google as well. So it's got to have a cast option. So I looked and I just couldn't see an icon for it or anything like that. Three dots up here, nothing there. And it's actually quite simple. So if you know how to do it, then this video is not going to be useful to you. But if you have tried to do this before and you just gave up because you couldn't see the cast option, it's actually there. It's just, I'll zoom in so you can see. You essentially just need to right click. So just right click near the image or where you got the media player and you can see the cast option there. And then when you click cast, then you'll have all your available cast showing there. So I don't know why the bedroom TV is saying available for specific video sites. I don't understand that. That's strange. I'll have to have a look at that in a bit. So on here, yeah, and then you can just choose what you want. So I've got it set up, my living room display, that's just my Google Home display, but my living room TV, that directly links to my amplifier so that I can listen to it. And that's all you do. The one thing I would say, it might be fine on yours, when I did cast it to my hi-fi, the display on the TV was a bit strange. It had a few strange colours following this as you're playing it, which obviously isn't supposed to be there, but it's no big deal. The music casts all okay. So that's all this video was really. If you were trying to cast on the ChromeOS media player and you gave up because you couldn't see any cast option, it's simply just a right click and then choose cast, and then you can choose from any of the cast Chromecast that you've got in your home. Okay, so I hope this video helped. Thanks for watching and please subscribe to the channel for future videos.